Heart is basically a muscle. It requires electrical impulses to contract. Now, there is a full electrical system inside the heart, which includes heart's own pacemaker called sinus node. Then there are electrical wires which distribute electricity all across the heart. There are even junction boxes like AV node inside the heart. Now, sometimes this electrical system fails or becomes ineffective or becomes slow, and then the person would experience a very slow heart rate, which can lead to blackouts, loss of consciousness, or generalized fatigue. Now, in all these cases, we have to implant a device called cardiac pacemaker or an artificial pacemaker. This basically is an electronic device which is made of metal, implanted under the skin. One or two wires are passed through a vein. These wires are called leads. These are attached to the heart and then attached to the pacemaker, which is usually kept under the skin. Now, the whole procedure of implanting a pacemaker is done under local anesthesia most of the times, and it can be done within 1 or 2 days of hospitalization.